Bridezilla is back, but that's not what we're here to talk about. So I want to introduce you to a friend of mine who happens to be a friend of my daughter, so that was appropriate. It's Shannon Cizek, who is in the house here. She's here on behalf, of course, of, as we've been mentioning all morning, Flint Township rocks with the Fox. We have been saluting communities that are supporters of the classic Fox format here on 103.9 The Fox, and who do business with us. And Flint Township is one of the biggest, obviously. We're sitting right here in the middle of Flint Township. Mm-hmm. And we've been telling you about Genesee Health Plan and something that they just came out with that kind of caught our attention recently because we think people need to know about it. And that is the dental care now for people who don't have dental care in their insurance for seniors and military members. So Shannon Cizek, we asked to come on in here today and talk a little bit about Genesee Health Plan and tell us why is Genesee Health Plan, it's kind of like for people who kind of fall through the cracks, isn't it?
Absolutely. Yeah. Genesee Health Plan is there for individuals that do fall through the cracks, individuals that may have lost their job, no longer have health coverage, they're uninsured or underserved in Genesee County. What's interesting to note is that, as you said, with the Rocks Flint Township, Genesee Health Plan rocks in Flint Township because we have been a rock for Flint Township and the entire county for over 16 years. The health plan has served over 90,000 county residents with basic health care coverage, labs, tests, x-rays, doctor's visits, prescriptions. And what's interesting is in Flint Township alone, that's 6,000 residents in Flint Township that we've helped over the past 16 years.
So these are the people that otherwise might really go without, correct?
Absolutely. They either don't qualify for the Healthy Michigan Medicaid Expansion Plan or they can't get onto the Health Insurance Marketplace Exchange, both of which we actually do enrollment at our office. So our office is really a catch-all, if you will. We can sign individuals up for the health plan and we can enroll individuals into Healthy Michigan. We can enroll them into the marketplace during open enrollment. And we can use the health plan as gap coverage for these individuals while their application is pending. So we really want to get them in to see their doctor. We want to get them healthier. We want to get them their prescriptions. And we want to continue the good work that we've been doing. And what I've been telling everybody is that we make healthcare easy. Mm-hmm. Healthcare can be very confusing, especially today, right, in today's day and age. Whenever I ask that question when I'm out and about in the community, who thinks healthcare is confusing, everybody raises their hand, right? We make it easy.
So what are the requirements? You have to be a Genesee County resident?
Yes, you have to be a Genesee County resident, and you have to meet certain income guidelines to be able to qualify for the health plan.
Is all this outlined on the website, I'm assuming?
Yes, all of it's on our website, GeneseeHealthPlan.org, or you can call our office at 844-232-7740. You can come into the office, either walk in or make an appointment, and we will go through step-by-step everything that you could qualify for. And we also have a Department of Health and Human Services worker right in our office. We're really a one-stop shop if you need help.
So confused people who fall into income problems maybe are thinking they can't afford insurance and stuff should really be directing all of their questions and getting all their information from Genesee Health Plan on our website, right?
Absolutely. They can come to our website. It's an excellent resource. They can call us. They can walk into our office. We're right on Linden Road, right down from you guys, at 2171 South Linden Road. We will go through everything step by step with you to make sure that you get the help and the care that you need and link you up with other community resources that you may qualify for.
The thing with Genesee Health Plan, this is what I love about you guys. It's not, people think that if you need these resources, you're low income, you're on welfare thing, but that's not the case. I have friends that have gone through divorce that had, stayed in the home. They weren't working outside the home. They get divorced. They lose their health insurance that their husband had. And they're left with it. And a friend of mine, contacted Genesee Health Plan. They were able to set her up with what she needed. That's what it is. They have everything you need. I think it's amazing the service you guys provide because it's not just, it's anybody. A lot of companies are cutting health insurance now. And you're left with it. And you have to have coverage of some kind. You
absolutely
have to have it. And the dental plan that you guys are doing for seniors and vets, that is huge because that's one thing you do lose as you get older, is something simple like dental and vision.
Absolutely. And what we thank you for that nice compliment. We do our absolute best to make sure that we help everybody. We may be located in Flint Township, but we serve the entire county, which
exactly.
Some people don't understand. They think that we're just coverage for Flint residents, but we're countywide. So we go up to Montrose, Clio, all of those areas, and down by Linden, Fenton, Grand Blanc, Burton. We're a countywide health coverage plan. organization. And as you had mentioned, we just unveiled our new senior and veterans dental program, and that we found was a really big gap within the community. There are seniors that are on Medicare that don't have dental coverage, so we've been working on this plan for a while now. We finally are able to roll it out, and that will get the individual dental cleanings, oral exams, dental health education, x-rays, but you have to be 60 years of age or older, a Genesee County resident without any other dental coverage, and the same is true for veterans.
And of course, you're making it affordable for them, because a lot of people sit at home, I can't get insurance, I can't get dental, because I can't afford it, and it's not going to be any different when I go to Genesee Health Plan, but that's not true, is it?
That's not true at all. You can't pay to be on Genesee Health Plan. We're an organization for the entire county, for the people. You come in, you get the health coverage that you need. We also offer dental coverage through our health plan as well. You may be responsible for a few dollars here and there for co-pays, but you don't have to pay premium or anything like that for the health plan.
And it's widely accepted. I mean, people think, oh, if I get this plan, it's going to be like one or two. No, there's a wide variety for the health coverage and the dental coverage throughout Genesee County that accept it.
There is. We have a giant network of providers that are both dental and medical providers that work with us.
You're a wealth of information. Thank you very much, Shannon. It's awesome.
Thank you for all you guys do, too.
Website again?
It's GeneseeHealthPlan.org, and the phone number is 844-232-7740.
Talking to Shannon Cizek from Genesee Health Plan, Genesee County Health Plan. Thank you very much for stopping by.
Thank you for having me.